filters.
It's After Eight, written by her daughter Leonie, read by Jim Tiffany, the Sire Nashmi, and the Dame Kira Royal Madam. In second place is Philippa Scott, and Philippa also the writer, is Lord of the Manor, read by Angela Mulcahy, the Sire Fargo, and the Dame Sands Albay. In third place was Miss Susan Fanning's Homegrown Marx, Chestnut Geraldine, read by Sylvia Henry, and Sarah Abelikes, and the Dame Dinky Doo. In fourth place is Emily McGann's The King's Pet, read by number 173, Mrs. Janet O'Gorman's It's After Eight. In second place is Philippa Scott's Lord of the Manor,